Hey everyone, welcome to my video. This is going to be a Mystery Heroes match. I'll be giving you a stream of consciousness of what I'm thinking the game's doing, why I'm doing what I'm doing, how I think I could have played better, trim out the fat so that you're not watching an unbearably long video, and just take from there. So I can see I'm the only healer, so I'm going to go ahead and stay with my tanks, try to keep them up. Alright, they got a few tanks of their own. Alright, they're all going to be pushing through the middle. Wrecking Ball needs some health. Stay on point with them. With this many tanks, they're going to be a little brawly. Alright, try to get back up to the bridge. Once again, try to get back up to the choke. Help my Ryan out a little bit. Okay, Ryan wants to go in. Let's do this. Alright, I don't want to mess around with that Hanzo. Get a little bit of damage on the D.Va. Let's see if we can't get her out of mech. That's too late with my sound barrier. My Orisa was already dead, but... Alright, I don't hear anyone with me. Yep, they're going to point. Alright, off to point. That Genji's still going to be a problem. Let's go see if I can do something about that. Alright, people are needing health down below. Go ahead and do this. Hey, I got the Brigida. Didn't expect that. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Nope, that was not good. That Reinhardt just had a smashing good time. Alright, Sombra. Because of their Genjis and everything, I want to hide. Good shot. Symmetra, cool. Two Symmetras, no healers. This is going to be annoying for them, but it's going to be a little difficult for us. I'm going to try to set up my turrets to slow them down as they come in the main gate. Yeah, snipers are going to be bad for me. They're slowly taking out my turrets, but that's fine. That's not coming for us. We're fine. Just try to play around this corner. Don't peek too much. Take out their turrets when they come in. They're off on the right. Go ahead and throw some turrets out there. Someone's off in that left corner. See if I can take them out. Send one of my turrets to the teleporter. Didn't do anything though. Oh well. But there we go. Ooh! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and use my barrier here just to kind of counteract theirs. If they want to do anything, they'll have to go past the limits of their barrier. So I feel like that's a fair trade. This Mei's not gonna have a good time. Nope, there she goes. They were attacking me from behind, but it looks like they're taken care of. Ooh. Try to hide. Put my turrets up in the middle, that way as they try to charge in, they can't do anything. Looks like I'm doing pretty good on all of the stats. Oh, that Widow is going to be a problem. I'm probably not going to be able to hit her, but maybe I can... Yeah, get my teleporter up there. Try to put up a turret, that way if she tries to jump up there, she'll get zapped a little bit, hopefully chase her away. She's up on the top left! That's fine, I'll just stay in my corner. Sounds like some stuff coming out here. I'm going to use my left click because the D.Va can eat my balls, but sorry, Brigitte, bye-bye! You can't eat my beam, D.Va. You can't deflect it either, Genji. Alright, that was pretty good. I want to choke up the middle again, that way as they rush in, they'll get a steady stream of damage and get slown up. Oh, someone behind me. Go ahead. Set this up, try to split off the point, that way as they come in, we can choose which side we want to engage on. And then also, if I start taking damage, I can just switch over to the other side myself. It looks like they're on the right side again, but they'll eventually have to come back to point. We have a minute left. Yeah, that was a good hook. Alright, I'm going to try to go around the right as Brigida. That way, if they're coming up, I'll be able to kind of slam them. Yep, my soldier's taking damage. I'll go ahead and help him out. Yeah, they don't want to mess with me. They're just going to go away. Oh, no, actually, it sounds like they're coming back. So let me go take a peek. Nope, no one's there. And that's it. That's a good game.